It's obviously very devastating to the women and families that this has happened to.
Two U.S. clinics may have compromised thousands of frozen eggs and embryos. The news has rattled those in the fertility industry.
I feel for these families.
Shakira Rogers is expecting a child and says she can't imagine the pain those parents-to-be are feeling.
Yeah, it's very heartbreaking.
I spoke with a local reproductive endocrinology and infertility specialist to figure out how the clinic keeps its eggs and embryos safe. Dr. Lori Holland says it's something they take very seriously.
We want to make sure that we have all the processes and procedures in place to make sure something like that doesn't happen.
This facility has several safety measures in place, including this generator. If power was to ever go out, this would immediately kick in to supply the lab.
People were still doing IVF cycles during the hurricane, so that just tell and freezing eggs and embryos.
She says an embryologist constantly monitors the lab, from the temperature to the levels of liquid nitrogen, to protect the delicate embryos. In her more than two decades, Dr. Holland says she has never heard of something like this happening, but she understands the concerns families may have.
It's very unlikely to happen to them.
Dr. Holland says it's important that parents are informed about the procedure and ask the facility if they have safeguards to protect their eggs and embryos. Reporting on the South Side, Christy Turner, Fox 30, Action News, Jax.